Good morning, fans of Privateer FX. Coming at you with the last segment here of the week. The New York Open. Some wild comments just came out in the Euro. Talk about the coalition, the CSU coalition breaking down. And then was retracted. And therefore, you see this bar in Euro Yen down to 78. Back up to 28. Just rubbish news coming out over the news wires. We still think that this is a sell-on rally, but now you just have to be careful where to enter your sales. Euro-yen looks like we're gonna be selling 48s and 68s for this session. Euro-dollar looks like kind of the same thing, 40s and 70s. Equities have come off a bit. As you can see, people are expecting a bit of a trade war comments from Trumpy. We'll see. If that does happen, you can sell some S&Ps through these lows. They now match up the last 2 days. Right now we're trading at 77.5. Could go either way, but the bias for now is lower. Dollar yen printed a new high, but then with the risk off turned around. If you look at the 60 minute bar, it's pretty serious. This looks like it wants lower, which is one of our reasons that we like euro yen lower. Confirmation really only begins if you get through this 240 minute low at 110.40. Finally, cable flapping around, bullish engulfed here on the 240s, so it's got some room to go higher still, but it's probably going to be a sale somewhere 133 figure 20. But we don't have a dog in this fight, so we're just going to leave that alone. That's about it. Just quickly, Bitcoin push back up. Hope you got paid up there at that 6,700 area for at least a little bit of your 6,200s. Just keep trading out of your longs and try and collect that good average so you can store that, these new longs with all the stuff that we've done before. Strategy's still the same. You know, this is a long-term hold and it's tactical trading until we see this long-term downtrend change. So right now we're sideways. We are expecting some sort of silly movement down to 4,000, and that should be the capitulation that ends this. So strategy remains the same. But on the currency side, euro yen, euro dollar, we're sellers. And with that, I wish you a good weekend. Ciao.